Top 10 most amazing mining machines in the world. Extraction of minerals, fossils, and other resources from the earth is vital to human life. Over the years, the mining industry has drastically changed with the evolution of technology. In today's video, we will discuss the top 10 most amazing mining machines in the world today. The mining industry is one of the most vital industries. Extraction of resources from beneath the Earth's surface is essential as it provides us with fuel, metals, and other useful minerals. Due to technological advancement, the mining industry has seen modernization, and today, mining machines are best described as colossal marvels of power and marvels of advanced engineering. From excavators to drilling machines, these top 10 most amazing mining machines are guaranteed to pique your interest and shock you. Let's delve into the top 10 most amazing mining machines in the world, each proving to be a testament to the relentless pursuit of extracting useful resources from the Earth's surface. Komatsu 22HD. Manufactured in the United States, the Komatsu 22HD is a low-profile, high-productivity, front-loader monster. Its ergonomic and compact design allows it to move freely inside tight mine spaces. The Komatsu 22HD is primarily used to extract material such as topsoil, ores, rock, and other resources from the mine, and transport it outside the underground mine. Measuring a whopping 11.7 meters long and almost 3 meters wide, the Komatsu 22HD is a massive machine. It weighs around 58 tons and can reach an impressive top speed of 27 kilometers an hour. The 550 horsepower engine is paired with a hybrid propulsion system, adding to the efficiency of the machine. The Komatsu 22HD can hold 22 tons of material, which comes to around 9 cubic meters. CAT AD63. The CAT AD63 is a transportation truck mainly used in underground mining operations. The truck is built in the United States and is employed for transportation of heavy loads of material from either inside or outside the mines to the storage facilities or refineries. The CAT AD63 is designed to be economically friendly and provides maximum output at the lowest costs. Measuring around 12.4 meters in length and 3.3 meters in width, the truck weighs 52 tons. The CAT AD63 is equipped with a large engine producing impressive numbers at 789 horsepower and is capable of going up to 41 kilometers an hour. It can hold up to 63 tons of material, making it a great companion in mines. The truck is also exceptionally well built, with rigid beams and a reinforced structure, helping it resist torsional forces. Komatsu 14CM27. Komatsu's 14CM27 is a continuous miner providing excellent performance and has exceptional capabilities. Made in the United States, this mammoth of a machine moves on a crawler train and is built with high-quality wear-resistant materials. The Komatsu 14CM27 has a cutting head system which continuously sprays water at the rock while cutting it. This acts as a cooling system for the cutter, resulting in longer life of the bits while reducing the risks of frictional ignition. Weighing 72 tons, the Komatsu 14CM27 can cut rocks of up to 3.4 meters in width. Komatsu 21SC04. Komatsu makes exceptional mining machinery for all sorts of work, and the 21SC04 is the perfect example of it. Built specifically for mines with low working heights, this model is used to transport material from inside the mines to storage facilities. Equipped with a four-wheel drive system, the 21SC04 can move diagonally, helping the machine move easily inside harsh mines. Measuring 8.3 meters long and 3.2 meters wide, the Komatsu 21SC04 weighs 18 tons and has two engines outputting a combined horsepower of 134. it can carry up to 9 tons of load at once. As it is a modern machine, it also comes with infrared cameras linked to monitors inside the cabin, providing a clear view of the mine to the operator. Sandvik DL422IE. This is an advanced drilling machine which is manufactured out of Sweden. Used to perform drilling and blasting holes in underground mines, the DL422IE can work completely remotely with a wireless control system and is fitted with an automatic system that allows it to operate without any brakes. It weighs 22 tons and is 11.4 meters in length. Elphinstone WR810. The Elphinstone WR810 is manufactured out of Australia. Primarily used as a water transport vehicle and a pumping vehicle, the WR810 is used inside the mines to wash the walls that contain high-value materials and minerals. The water helps remove large quantities of excess material such as dirt and soil from the walls. The Elphinstone WR810 is controlled manually by an operator who carefully sprays water with high pressure in specific areas of the mine to avoid flooding. The truck weighs 28 tons and is 9.4 meters long. With a capacity to control 8,000 liters of water, this truck is an important vehicle to be used in mines. The WR810 comes with an extendable mast and an 8-meter long hose, capable of spraying around 2,700 liters of water per minute. Wetcret 4. Used to stabilize excavations during mining, the Wetcret 4 comes with a concrete projection system and is ideally suitable to be used to work in underground galleries. The German machine has a telescopic arm which projects the concrete at a maximum range of 8.5 meters. Capable of loading 250 liters of concrete, the Wetcret 4 ejects concrete using a remote control system. It can eject 20 cubic meters of concrete per hour. The truck weighs 13 tons and is 6.7 meters long. Sandvik DS411. The Sandvik DS411 is powered by an electric motor and is primarily used in rock drilling and reinforcement missions. Manufactured in Sweden, the DS411 can install bolts of up to 3 meters long and comes standard with anti-crushing safety systems. It weighs around 23 tons. Famur R150. Famur R150 is a road header and is manufactured in Poland. Used to cut rocks in underground excavations, the R150 has an automatic system to collect the drilled material and transport it using a conveyor belt. It also has excellent abrasion proofing and weighs 37 tons. Famur FS300. The Famur FS300 is manufactured in Poland. Basically, a long-walled mining machine, the Famur FS300 is used to extract large quantities of coal from mines. With advanced control systems and hauling systems to move the coal, the FS300 has an 835 horsepower engine and can cut walls up to 3.5 meters high. What are your thoughts on these massive marvels of mining engineering? Let us know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed today's video, then make sure to leave us a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be always updated with the most exciting content as soon as it's uploaded. Thanks for watching.